Hi, welcome to my channel. My name is Monique and my channel is called Dutch Monique because I am from the Netherlands. And I should do today my bi-week eyeshadow palette project. But considering busy days, Christmas is coming. It's not Sunday, Friday. It's Friday Christmas. At work it's busy, so I don't have the time to do my palette challenge, no, it's not a challenge, project. I always mistaking those two words, challenge and project, but I mean project. So if I say challenge further in the video, please hear project. Well, the reason why I'm not doing this weekend, my bi-week project, is because it's very busy. One colleague has left. And all her shifts were open. So my team has to work a little bit harder and more. And so very convenient just before the holidays. So, and this is my only day off. And I have to work when it's Christmas. First Christmas day I have to work. And second, we call it second Christmas day. That's Saturday. You call it Boxing Day if I am right. That's when I'm free, then I have no time to film. So, well, to make a long story short, I don't have the time. So I will start this project again in January. So I will give you a review about the eyeshadow palette. It is horrible. It really is horrible. The colors were beautiful. I was so pleased when I received this eyeshadow palette. I really was pleased. Let me show it to you. The color story is beautiful. And I loved that there was a blush. The blush is beautiful. The bronzer is beautiful. The colors were perfect. But, yes, there's a but. Big but. In capital, but. B-U-T. It was very powdery. Well, that shouldn't be an issue, but it was very powdery. It felt very dry when I apply it. It blended, but not what I am expecting. I'm a little bit spoiled because yes, I have high-end brands eyeshadow palettes, but that doesn't say that a cheaper palette can perform the same way. So, and what was the most annoying, the shimmer colors, you couldn't grab it with the brush. So when I did it with my finger, it had hard pen. Do you see this here? There. And this color and that color, it all had hard pen. The shimmers were very dry and scratchy. No. It's a shame because I was really pleased with this eyeshadow palette. So I will declutter this. So you will see and this eyeshadow palette in my empties at the end of the month. So yeah. So what am I going to do with you then? Well, I'm going to do a get ready with me. I thought, well, let's do one. I'll chat a little bit and I will do my makeup. See if I can do that. So I will start and of course I forgot something to grab. Typical. Yes, that's me. Wait one moment. I forgot this. And I need it. Okay, well, let's start. I hope I have everything now here beside me. I've already put a primer on my face. So, and then I start always with this from Pixi by Petra. And it's a correcting concentrate brightening peach. And I use that for here in this here. That's blue, yes. So. So I like this product very much. I'm planning to do a few videos by the end of the year. I have scheduled my favorite products of 2020. And of course my empties, but my empties can also be in the first week of January. It depends on, do I have the time to do filming. So, that's better, huh? Not as blue as it was at first. Okay, the foundation that I am using is the Forever from Dior. And I use the color 2N. Neutral is that. 2N. Because I have a neutral undertone, I've been told. And that's right, because when I use a pink one, it's too red. And well, I'm definitely not a yellow type. So, let me grab my mirror. And let's apply this to the face. So, well, the plans for Christmas. Well, like I said, I have to work the first Christmas day. I like that. It's, you don't punish me with that when I have the shift on first Christmas day, because yeah, it has a certain, yeah, how do you call that, an atmosphere. It's very quiet on the streets then. You don't see a soul until 10:30. And then you're driving through the village. I don't work in the village where I live. I work in another village. I like that. I like to keep my work and private separate. Because I don't want to run into my patients when I'm doing my groceries. So I chose to work in another city, or now village, it's more a village where I work, it's not a city. My village where I live is also called a village, but it's almost as big as a small city. But, and it's still expanding, so it isn't a small village anymore. So that is foundation applied on my face. As you can see, I like this foundation very much. It's long lasting. I have dry combination skin and I like it. I like it. I work in another village, and then everything is very quiet, and then I'm on my bike from one patient to another, and it's, yes, that is very I forgot something again. Really, my mind isn't where it belongs to be. So yeah, the brushes. All people, they have lights in the garden and you can see the Christmas tree inside, and yeah, it has a certain atmosphere to work. And all the people you come, and they are, yeah, excited, and oh, it's Christmas. And well, and this year it is a really strange, it will be a really strange Christmas. So the powder that I'm using is from e.l.f. I like this powder very much. as you can see, because I hit pen on it. And it's very fine milled, and for my dry skin this is a really nice powder. What do? I apply it on. This is my problem area. This is where it's my oily part. The only oily part I have. And this is also the part where the foundation is finished. Or, well, it isn't finished, but where it disappears the most. So then I set it with the powder, and I do so like this, like a little mustache I make. And then what's left on the brush I apply on the rest of my face. So yeah. Okay, well, and then the people, they want to, dressed up a little, they have the radio on with Christmas songs, yes, it has something, it has really something special. I've used that and that, I must think, because I have a routine, and when I'm talking, I'm screwing up my routine. The bronzer, I'm using the bronzer from Flower Beauty. I've been using this since a month and a half, maybe two, and I like it very much. It's a nice bronzer. And then up here in the face, and then here and here. So I make the three. That is how I apply my bronzer. So yes, and they want to dress up those all my patients, because children are coming, or they will be picked up by one of the children to celebrate Christmas with them. So yeah, it's a very nice day to work. Well, and then I only have the morning shift, so in the afternoon I'm free. And then I will go just visiting my parents. On a distance, of course. They sit in their chairs, and across that there's the couch, and I'm sitting on the couch. So we keep our distance, but I still want to visit them. And they want to see me for Christmas, so for 1 hour I will go. Let me think. Bronzer, primer, eyeshadow primer. I use the Shadow Insurance Too Faced primer. It isn't one of my favorites, but the problem is when you don't use it for a while, then it separates, so I always shake it, and because it separates, and I don't like that. No, it's not good, the substance. So I don't use a lot. This is what I use. On my middle finger, and then I apply it on the eyelid. Normally I do this before I do my foundation, but I forgot. So that is why I am doing it now. So, well, let's try that for a moment. Okay, let's see. Yeah, let's do eyebrows. I've used that. And I need that. So everything here is beside me on the bed. Let me see where everything is. Oh, I need that one. All my brushes. And I need that one. And I will be needing that one. And I want to have that one. Maybe that one, but certainly that one. And I need to clean them. Ah, I hate that. Now I don't hate this big word. I don't hate it, but I don't like it always. Oh, I have that one. I was looking for a certain one and I already had it in my hand. Yeah, it keeps you busy to clean your brushes. Oh yeah. Well, so that will be my my first Christmas day. I will be working in the morning. In the afternoon I will go to my parents. And in the evening my daughter will be at home, because she's first Christmas day she's staying with her friends and his parents. And ooh, my tea is cold. I don't like that. And so she will be coming then before dinner. Yeah. She knows the right time when to come home. So, and I don't prepare a big dinner. I just make all small snacks. And now let's do my eyebrows. And I'll show you, I forgot to show you what I'm using. So in a moment I will show it to you. But as you can see, it's a powder eyebrow. And I like that. I like this very much, and it's the nice, very nice color. I'll show it to you. It is Oh My Brows. And it looks like this. And there's two colors in it, and I use both. Because this is too brown for me, and this is too ashy. So when I do both, I have the perfect color. So, 1-2 in one color and 1-2 in the second color. I mix it together. And then I get the perfect color for my eyebrows. So yeah, in the late afternoon, my daughter will be coming home with her friends. And then we have Christmas presents. And at my parents there will be also presents, so that won't be changing this year. There will be presents. But yeah, usually we all gather up together on Christmas Day. My sister is coming then with her family, with her husband and children. Well, children, they're all young adults. The youngest is 18, so, and the oldest is, now I must calculate, let's see, Alyssa is the youngest. Yeah, my sister and I love English names, apparently. So Alyssa, she's the youngest, she's 18. Then my daughter, Frances, she's 21. Then the son of my daughter, who's above Francis, is 22, and that's Rick, and he's 22, and then his brother Ian is 24. So they're all young adults, but the children are always so glad when they see each other. It's such a nice couple together. And well, it's a shame that they can't be together this Christmas. Because it's always, when they are when we come at my parents, those four are whoop together with their Rick has a girlfriend for nearly 2 years now, 3 years, Amanda. So my daughter has a boyfriend, Tim. So yeah, they're all gathered together and talk and tease each other. So it's so nice to see that. And then yes, of course, my sister and her husband, and my husband and I, were also talking. So there are two groups, and it all connects, and it's always so much fun at Christmas. And then usually we would a normal Christmas day at my parents' home would be that we all come in the afternoon, and then we would have coffee, tea, and some cake, and well, nice goody chocolates. The whole table is with cake and chocolates, and well, all very nice things. And then we do, when we're drinking coffee, then we do the presents, we give the presents to each other, and then we start cooking. And then my father, my sister and me are going into the kitchen, and then my mother is making the table, setting the table with the grandchildren. So that's a very nice tradition. So yeah, and this year it's not that. So yeah, that is a shame. Okay, before I talk any further, the eyes, you see I've done my brows, and then the eyeshadow palette that I will be using is one of my old favorites. It's from ABH Norvina palette. I love this palette. It's such a beautiful palette, and as you can see, it is being well used. It's very nice. So yeah, and then yeah, and after, yes, when we have cooked, and yeah, it's so much fun. My daddy in the kitchen with both of his daughters, and you can see him, yeah, proud. He's proud of all of us, and you can see that then. And that's so nice to see. Then, not this year. So this year will be different. Yeah, it is what it is. Let's do one eye. So, and then after dinner, yeah, we there's another. Then we have an aperitif or coffee or something like that. And then around 9 o'clock, we'll go home. And then we have a lovely Christmas day. So that is how it usually is at my parents. But yeah, not this year. So this year, well, I must cook for ourselves. So I will go in the afternoon to visit my parents. And then we go home, and then I cook, and my daughter is coming home, and then I make I don't want to cook very big, so I do some easy things, but a lot of little things, and then maybe we will do a game in the evening. So yeah, it will be all right, but not what we are used to. And then second Christmas day, we'll have Christmas breakfast. A big breakfast. Then in the in the afternoon, my daughter will be leaving with her boyfriend to his parents, and they have a Christmas dinner at their place. So my husband and I will be alone together. And maybe we'll watch a movie or... Oh, pardon me. My stomach is saying something to me. And maybe we'll see a movie or something like that. Have a nice glass of wine. What did I use? Which color? What shall I do? Let's do pink. I'm in a pinkish mood. So yeah, and then that's the second day, and then on Sunday I have to work again. Oh yeah. So yeah, that is my Christmas. And I am looking forward to it. Besides all of the things that is going on, I'm still enjoying it, the thought of it. So yeah, it won't be a bad Christmas, no. I'll show you in a minute which colors I've used. But I still love this eyeshadow palette. It applies on so easy and it is amazing. So, yeah, what do you think? Now let me show you the colors that I've used. I started with the color Love in the crease. In the corner I used Passion, and on the eyelids I used Wild Child. Should I put a highlighter in the corner? Yes, why not? Let's use Rose Gold maybe. Let's do a dark one. Let's see how that is. This is also a very beautiful color. I think that this is one. Oh, I like that. I really can say that this is one of my favorite eyeshadow palettes. Well, what do you think? Beautiful? Okay. Dare to say no. So, yes. Where did I... So, let's clean this up, because it makes a mess. And I don't like messy things. I hate it when things are messy. Yes, I am very organized. I am very organized, I say. I forget two things. But I also use... I will use from Ico this eyebrow gel, and I thought I would like this. I thought, well, eyebrow gel, what's the need of it, what's the purpose of it? But I do like it. Yeah, it's not bad, not bad at all. So yeah. Okay. Well, I'm also enjoying my advent calendars. I have two advent calendars. I have one from Look Fantastic, and I have an advent calendar from Goodie Box. And I must say, I like them. If you want to know what's in them, then you must go to my... I only have 17 minutes. Oh, I must not ramble so much. you must go to my, how do you call that, Instagram account. I need to speed up. And then you can see, I post every day what is in the advent calendar, so you can see that. And you can check it out, and my Instagram account is DutchMonique67, and 67 stands for the year that I was born. And if you can calculate, then you know that I am 53 years old. So, well, I'm nearly done. So, what I'm showing you now is the routine that I am doing when I am have a day off, or when I have the evening shift. And this is what I call my big makeup routine, because when I have to work, I have an easy makeup routine. So I'm using now the Lord & Barry blush cream. It's the first time that I will be using it, so... Ooh, it's very pink. Well, it's not bad. It applies really well. Ah, okay. It is pink, but well, what the heck. I have pink eyeshadow. So, it can. It's not bad. Yes, that's right. It's nice. It isn't sticky. So that is really nice. And then I will be using from Illamasqua. This is my new favorite highlighter. And I'm using a brush from Opulent Beauty. And I have won this one in a giveaway. It was a giveaway from Saxandra. So, and I like that brush. It is one of my favorites. Then a little bit of highlighter on the high points of my face. So, a little bit on the nose. On the bridge of your nose. Never do your nose tip. No. You're not Rudolph. Rudolph had a very shiny nose. Well, if you put it on the point of your nose, don't do that. When somebody has done that, just put highlight on the point of your nose. The only thing that my eye is drawn to is to there. And I can't help it. But I think, why? Why are you doing that? But that's my opinion. If you love it, be my guest. You can go your own way, but my attention is only, my eyes are only on that point. The lip liner that I'm using is from the HEMA. HEMA is a warehouse store here in the Netherlands. And maybe you have heard me talk before over an hour. Don't talk when you... Well, and HEMA is a store you can buy everything. Everything. Underwear, curtains, and everything between them. Clothes. Everything for your baby. Clothes for your baby, diapers, bottles, everything you need for your baby, makeup. They sell makeup, they sell everything. Really everything you can think of. Go to the HEMA, they have it. So, well, this is how it turns out. This is the eye look for today. Yeah. Okay, I'm pleased. Well, okay, this is it. So, that's it. That's me for today. I wish you all a very, very happy Christmas. Despite everything, I wish you the best. A very happy new year, but I will be seeing you off between Christmas and the end of the year. So, with my empties and at least with my favorite products of 2020. That is one video that you will be seeing. And then I'll start my project. The bi-week palette project. I'll start in January again. So I hope you have a very nice day. And if you like this video, please give me a big thumb up. And please subscribe to my channel. And I have 400 giveaway running. The link to that video is under in the description box. Tell me what you are doing this Christmas. What you usually do and what you'll be doing now. So I like to know. So we can chat in the comment section. Okay, have a very nice day. Be safe and be kind to each other. Bye.